In this video, we are talking about a simple string concatenation function that we have created in MQL5. You can see the output here on the chart. We have the date and time in a certain format, which is the local time displayed here in the strategy tester. Now we will find out how we can create a custom string concatenation function that returns the date and time in this readable format. To do that, please click on the small button here or press F4 on your keyboard. You should now see the MetaEditor, and here you want to go to File, New, Expert Advisor from the template, click Next. I will call this file SimpleStringConcatenateFunction, click Next, Next and Finish, and now you can delete everything above the OnTick function and the two comment lines here. Okay, that's it. First, we need to create a structure MQlDateTime to store the local time. We call it MQlTime. With the TimeLocal function, we get the local time and store it in the MQlTime structure. Now we create a string variable named localTimeSTR to store the formatted local time. The formatting of the local time is done using the string concatenate and integer to string functions. Here comes the interesting part. We link the different parts of the local time, like year, month, day, hour, minute, and second, using the string concatenate function and thus create a readable string. With the comment function, we then output the local time on the chart. Now you can click on the compile button. This should now work without errors, and if this is the case, you can click on the small button here to go back to MetaTrader. In MetaTrader, you want to go to View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R, and now you should see the Strategy Tester here. Please select the simple string concatenate function. Highlight the visualization option here and start your test. We have the date and time directly on the forks chart, and now you know how to create an expert advisor to calculate the formatted time output on your chart, and you did it with a few lines of MQL5 code. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.